Welcome to the all-new Escape 250 by Sea Hunt Boats.
250 Escape, unreal. 25-foot center console hull, the game fish hull, with an Escape top. 250 Escape LE. Stand by, we're fixing to show you the whole thing. Carolina flare, just like what you'd expect from Sea Hunt. Dry ride, soft ride, deep entry, deep dead rise. Very soft ride.
Okay, I hope you guys can see good because I'm really getting ready to show you some good stuff here on the 250 Escape.
Wow, big. Not what you'd expect from your normal windshield style walkthrough type boat. Big guy, side to side. Big bathroom area, you got the cruise control here now. Really nice, finished with a teak wood style floor. Got your lounge seats, which folds out kind of that back to back, but it lays down. Nice instrumentation, lots of room for electronics, tilt wheel, hydraulic steering, compass, digital gauges. That's pretty much standard on your big digital stomp motors. Stereo.
Alright, we're going to pan around a little bit, guys. I'm going to show you some really nice stuff. I'm going to call this your entertainment area. It's good for bait, storage, dry storage, you know, plates, whatever it takes to get your weekend done. Nice sink. Notice the bolster on the seat kicks up, lean against it versus sitting on it. Plus you fold it down, you can sit on it nicely. Lots of floor storage. Nice big walkthrough in the front. See the snaps up there? That area gets cushions. Got a nice step to you up onto the front for launching an anchor. This model's got a hard top. Hard top's got rocket launchers on it. Nice stout frame. I know I spoke about the instrumentation and the console layout, but I gotta tell you, that is super. Y'all gotta get a load of this. Nice big area. Let's take a look at it.
Nice fish box. Get a cushion on top of it. See the snaps, the cushion will go there.
You've got a live well over in that corner with a clear lid. You have another fish box or cooler there. And a cooler in that pass-through door, handy to swimmers. Real important to know that your cleats are sizable, just like you'd expect from a big boat.
You got floor lighting, nice storage with drains, the better locks, both sides, bolsters, grab handles, and this back area is designed on an angle so that folks can ride up here facing forward and be good on the back. Storage, trash can storage. Door for your walkthrough. Closes up nicely. You folks up there in the Northeast, gonna keep it nice and toasty for you. Rely on stainless through hulls. So tell me, this is not a nice fishing boat. Family, fun, fishing, everyone's happy. Swimming, offshore, serious room to carry your catch,
Lots of room for tubes, family fun, reliable all-around family platform on a saltwater hull. Great ride, dry ride, the Sea Hunt way. Y'all, thanks for looking.